Excel is the most used method for risk management. But geez, what rock have you been living under? This is unacceptable. Let's have a closer look as to why Excel does not work as a risk management method. Objection number one, Excel is boring and endless. There he is again with another Excel sheet. Alright, copy and paste some risks, fill out some cells, and off it goes. Yay, good riddance. But now we have a nice list of risks, right? And it clearly shows we're taking responsibility. Right. Objection number two, no group communication or interaction. Risk management means communicating about risks. Involve all stakeholders to be a part of the risk management process and raise the risk awareness of the entire organization. Therefore, making sure stakeholders take responsibility and action. There's no way you can achieve this with Excel. Objection number three, consolidating all received Excel sheets. Even though you probably won't get much response, consolidating two or three Excels can already be a heck of a job. You must be a nitpick and have a lot of free time to complete the job. So for those risk managers that are no Excel superhero, this method just won't work. Traditional risk management with Excel is not gonna cut it. It has no organizational support due to the lack of communication. It is not reliable due to it just being a consolidation of predefined risks. And there is no risk awareness as Excel sheets are processed by the risk manager with limited to no involvement of stakeholders. Stop using Excel for risk management and visit www.riskid.nl for more information and learn on how to improve your risk management process.